the types of stares we give each other. Even when we were just lying at rest, and I'm listening to your softly exhausted breath, is just thinking about the day and tomorrow, and then some about you until I fall asleep, and throughout all that summer in me, I thought about that love letter. And it baffles me, and maybe disappoints me a bit, that I haven't and still can't seem to find words pretty enough for you, like, ever. Though every now and then, just being around you brings me to some kind of astoundingly beautiful feeling, or some kind of astoundingly beautiful revelation about those feelings, which then I'm excited to express them, makes me with nothing else to write. But, well, about that love letter. Even though it's been some time since we last said goodbye, every time I find myself drowning in this idle, mood-driven kind of life of downtown with the sounds of nightlife, the rhythm of your thoughts synced up with mine, and the feelings that always got lost wandering in our comfortable silence, I'm still reminded of you. And how it felt like the end of winter when I last touched your skin, how I dwell on the soft smell you leave on mine, and I can't help but feel impressed by the taste left from what's under your belt every time. I miss you. The way you echo your music, quiet but deep, resonating past the late night glittering light from street lamps that nodded off, now breathing heavily as though they were fast asleep just outside your space. At 3 a.m. with heavy feet and a masculine kind of grace, reminiscent of the epic hymns told and the way your shirt would play with that curvature from your hips and your waist all the way up to that place just between your shoulder blades. Perhaps I underestimated how much you affected me. And it's funny how we allow certain parts of ourselves to stay unprotected no matter the consequences, and somehow it makes the world seem suddenly different when actually it's just me. Awkwardly bubbling through my existence, and the disconnect that constantly happens just to stay in this connection with you.
See you. That's the way she feels about you.